And I'm starting to handle it a lot better.
Okay, y'all. In the past, I noticed that if the package does not have the chicken flavor, it doesn't taste good. So I added some of this. I added the rice cake. I added the kimchi flakes. All right, so here is the kimchi flavor. Chicken flavor. Okay, meat. Well, it's okay. It's okay. It's going to be very flavorful. Now, call me crazy, but I also want to put like one slice of mozzarella cheese. And we're also going to add some more of this cheese. Y'all, I'm scared. I added almost the whole packet and it is very spicy. There's the mozzarella here and here's the other cheese.
I asked my Instagram peeps to let me know which ramen they wanted me to try next, and this is what they told me. So I tried the kimchi ramen, okay? And yeah, so let's get into it. I got here some pickled radish, some chives, some rice cake, and two eggs. I don't know where the other one went. Cheese. I also put some cheese in there, as you saw, but I think we should be okay. This smells delicious. It was extra spicy, I can tell you that much. Also, two disappointing things about this video. Number one, I don't have chopsticks. The other disappointing thing is that I don't have enoki mushrooms. So we're not gonna have the crunch that we've had in the past. So that's disappointing. Because this was extra spicy, I brought some orange juice. Fun fact, a lot of people, I noticed that if they eat something spicy, they start drinking a lot of water, water, water. That makes it worse. Two things that you should do if you're able. One, milk, okay? And two, something sweet. If you drink something very sweet, it'll help. Now don't drink it, like kind of swish it around your mouth and then go ahead and drink it. But that's what I did in the past and it has helped. So here we go. Let us give thanks to the Lord for the food. And then we can get to eating because I am salivating. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this food. Let it be a blessing to my body. Thank you so much for the people watching today. Please bless them, give them joy, show them who you are, Father. And I just thank you so much because you love us so much. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Here we go. Mmm. Mmm. So yummy. Mm. Now I also put in some mozzarella cheese, I know. I know. And I think that's why it's so heavy for me to get it, like the mozzarella cheese just got a little hard. Here's some cheese. Oh my gosh. Too spicy. Like, it's unnecessary. Like, why are we making this so spicy, guys? I don't get it. Why are we doing this? They're probably saying, well, why are you so weak? You should be able to handle this spice. This is not even real spice. Ooh, look at the egg. I don't know why I always happen to think that everything else is important except a napkin. But anyway, let me know in the comments, yo, if you've tried any of these. Honestly, I'm starting to like have the kimchi. I mean, have this, I'm starting to have like these ramen flavors like spicy ramen flavors. And I'm starting to handle it a lot better. I am. I definitely do miss the crunch of the gnocchi. Oh, I found the other egg. It just popped. It just popped. You know what I'm noticing? I am noticing that I can handle the spice. It's not spicy anymore. It's like my mouth is spiced up, but I'm not like needing some juice. So I have some other flavors that I'm going to be trying next. I have three more flavors. I have three more flavors, and I have the fifth one, which is 2x spicy. I don't think I'm gonna try this one. Only because if these are spicy to me and they're regular, I can't imagine the 2x spicy. This one's like white with This one's gonna be spicier because I can tell like it's red. Like it probably has all the spice in there. My son is coming. I'm a bit surprised.
Who let the dog out? Oh, hi, mommy.
Farm?
Done.
You're done what?
With my book. My homework.
With your homework?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
Who let the dogs out? Who?
How do you even know that song?
I heard somebody say it.
You heard somebody singing it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because that song is from the 90s.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who? I don't know. Tell me. Here. I'm done.